Another task almost done.
Can I help you? Guess not, huh? You having a good time here, huh, Mug? You're the funniest looking little creature to ever walk God's good earth. I know you want to cross here. Come on. Do it, Mugs. Do it! Cross the gangplank! Anyhow, I got my little piles of dust. Got my joist hangers set into the concrete. Who knows if they're level? If they're not, I'll just shim them up. Got those done last week. Now it's time to take some measurements. And I almost freaking broke my back falling into this pit here. I was drilling, hammer drilling one of my holes, and I hit something real hard, and I was rocking the drill back and forth, back and forth, back, and all of a sudden, the drill let go, and I came out of the hole, and whoo! And the ladder went, whoa! Hard to imitate, but it was something like, whoa, shit! Oh, shoot! But nothing happened. I caught myself, luckily, and didn't drop the drill and land on top of it and perforate the back with a Tapcon drill bit. But I busted it, so anyways, it's gone. Not a big deal. They're only $3-4 each, luckily. Buy them from Cripe Distributing, C-R-I-P-E, CripeDistributing.com, or on eBay. They sell name brand stuff in last year's packaging for cheap, and that's good. Whether it's DeWalt saw blades or Bosch drill bits, can't give it up, huh, Mugs? Want to come and visit? Funny, I'm looking at that cement block wall that you're looking at above Mugs' head, and it's very blue in the image on the camera. But I see it as quite silver gray. I had a guy come look at the wall here a couple hours ago, bricklayer from across the street. I was going to parge this wall with cement. He said, no, excavate it further. Come on. Cut the concrete back with a wet saw and lay a course of 4 or 6 inch cement blocks all the way up here. Take the staircase out of the way, temporarily, of course. So we'll see what happens. Parge this. Finish building the forms and pour this, and then I'll have a platform across here to walk back and forth, and a cement block wall so my brand new steps won't get full of disaster, and my computer won't play a weak signal from my neighbor. She actually let me use her Wi-Fi. She gave me her password because they're all password protected in the neighborhood. So next, measure my two bys and drop them in the hole. Look at that, the printing is so legible. Board truck BRD TRK equals 203-2157 A20 219 2985 15 06 11 15th day of June at 10:33 and 7 seconds. This piece of wood was produced. Interesting. Alright. Digging for Mr. Muggs. You want to see the cement stones, blocks that Mrs. W. finished doing here in this low light? Guess I can take my mask off. Circuit Breaker, Schenectady, New York, July 2nd, 1901. Here's a nice pair of Suburbans, triple Suburbans. Took those pictures December 1st, 2008. San Francisco, junk edition, and the black one from San Diego. Here's the final product. I gave Mrs. CW a batch of cement. And she threw some rocks and pieces, and there's my corner. She took the shard and put it around the corner there, and there's our nice wall. Looking good. Well, it's actually the neighbor's wall. 3/4 on his property and 1/4 on mine. So I'm going to dump this pail of water here. There you go. Collect the water. Garbage cans should be upside down. Store them upside down. No, Mugs, you're not going in the mud. Come on. Come on, little dog. Pesky little thing. I'm going to trade you in. Mr. Mug. I locked that up. Takes two hands to do that. Mr. CW raked up a little bit, swept up, and moved all the plywood up against the wall. Gonna demolish this crappy stucco junk. There's the dash on my 91 Suburban, the one I bought in San Diego. What else is coming up? Old cars from the Lars Anderson Museum just outside of Boston. It's a great museum. The Lars Anderson Museum if you're in the Boston area. Definitely worth going to. Beautiful old cars, pre-World War I. Yep. Alright. I got work to do. I ain't gonna get it done. I just watch little mugs. Good boy mugs.